I think if you are fairly independent and you want to get here quite quickly, quite conveniently, without the need to queue up, without the need to wait for everybody to board the bus, right? You might decide that you want to come on your own with your coach. Depends. Depends what sport you're playing. If you're a badminton player and you have one individual coach as an example, you may decide to hop on the train and come. Because it lands you straight outside OCBC Arena.
Is just one option of